we will now create this form here, a large input for the user to search and a submit button. In our code editor, we scroll down just after the nav tag and we create a new form tag. We give it classes UI form. Now inside of this, we create our field using a div tag with the class field. Now we'll create a wrapper for our input using another div tag. This will be a huge input and it will be an action input with the button connected to it. So we add the classes UI huge action input. Now we can create our actual input tag with the type attribute with the value search, the name attribute with the value search. This can be anything. This is for storing data when submitting to the server. We won't really use it in this project. An ID with the value of search and a placeholder with the text, how can we help you? Now we want to add the submit button. So we add the button element with the type being submit and the classes UI button to make this a default button. Then we add the text search and close the button tag again. Let's save this, select the right tab in our browser and refresh. Now we see our search form completed.